Barcelona, living with someone. So much people, but now.